All right, a better trick to make the automations follow the objects, thanks to Sylvain, who wrote it in the comments of one of the video. You create your automation and then go up there and select link curves to objects. That's it.